One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. And then I let go. It was we, mama, daddy, and me. What a team, take turns carrying me. I was new, contemplated what I would do, who I would be. See me grinning with a couple of teeth. So much loving that they even hug each other in dreams. Life was like a light breeze, brushing the trees, so gentle. On my mom's mind, nothing but the future, nothing but potential. And I know that I get teary-eyed every time I go back to the pain coated. Oh, the pain's woven into my heart, folded, and my brain's broken. And I remember when the doctor handed me over to my mama, and I knew that it was you because of your love, the first thing I ever knew. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. And then I let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. Swore I'd never let go, and then I let go. One time she held me and I swore she never let go. And then she let go. I knew it when I saw my pops dry teardrops upon a face I never thought would cry. Should come as no surprise. I seen cancer sipping out of glass in fifth grade, sixth grade. Summer thought she made it, then it escalated. There she grew back, she lost again. The clock was ticking, making decisions about her coffin. Cancer's clock was clicking. Yeah, I knew that it was coming and that mattered, but still, it fucked me up when the glass shattered. I spent a lot of time on my rooftop just gazing, blazing Tupac. Dear mama, it's amazing. I'm a 17-year-old, aggressive adolescent, thinking about the rest of my life. So on the whim, I run my fingers through the kinks in the fiction, forming the formative years of my peers and fix them. We'll be doing it to Lucas, but instead I miss him. Wish that he was with us. Guess that's the way life goes. I'ma live it to the infinite till the instant my life goes. And I let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. And then I let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. And then I let go. One time she held me and I swore she never let go. And then she let go. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. Swore I'd never let go. The last letter from my mother was expressing her love. Said that she'd always be present, except that she wasn't exactly present in the present. It was more like a presence deep inside my chest and in facial expressions. See, she was warmer than an ordinary woman, but she ordered to be put inside an ordinary wooden box. Who would have thought that Lori would have died at 49, leaving her only boy behind her? You might have thought, yo, Jay may change, lose his headlights, go out in a midday blaze. I've seen it happen to numerous kids who found out too much. One way or another, they wild out. Sometimes I have a grip, I think I'll never hold on. Holding on by the tips of my fingers, thought it would slip from my fingers. One time I had a grip, you think I never hold on. Look at me now, mom, I wrote you a whole song. The genes are too strong, evolution won't catch us, leaving them in the dust, I hope they catch up. One time I had a grip, I thought I'd never let go. I'll never let go.